If a person goes through life and he has difficult situations, there's two ways to see it. He can see the situation as problems, situations that he has to deal with, and he looks for solutions in the situation. And when he comes to a point with the situation, he sees no way out. He feels powerless. And he starts to become down and depressed because of it. Broken, unproductive because of it. It's hard for him to daven, it's hard for him to learn. Why? Because he's a human being who's looking at life, looking at himself, looking at the circumstances, looking at his abilities, and he hit a brick wall. So there's nothing for him to do. But if a person would create within himself a new outlook on life, a brand new way of seeing things, he looks at life through the eyes of Emunah. The way his mind thinks is the way a person with Emunah thinks, that he sees the situation totally different. He understands that Hashem runs the world. And Hashem is using every situation to make him great. And the question that he has to ask himself is, how do I become great in this situation I'm in right now? How do I change? How do I become greater in this situation? It doesn't break him. The actual situation elevates him and makes him a higher and a greater person. That's also a havaya chadosh in a mensch, in a person. There's a arichut in the Sefer of Rebellious Svei that he says this yesod. I printed it in my first volume of Or Meir. You can look over there. But the way a person, why is a person angry at somebody? Why does he feel compelled to take revenge? Because he's human. And he sees what's going on and he has feelings and he understands the situation and he's approaching it as a human. But if a person would make himself into a new person, he would elevate himself into a new birya kadasha, a new person who sees things differently, understands life differently, understands that there's a creator, there's a purpose, that everything that's going on is orchestrated for me to grow. Then all of a sudden he changes his whole way of thinking and his whole way of reacting and his whole way of dealing with life. That's called a birya kadasha. You change yourself.